So I just had one of those, moments where you feel and probably are a terrible parent. I know that Everest is more mobile now, but I still set him down sometimes not thinking, hey, keep an eye on that thing or he's gonna roll somewhere and I'll be darned. I put him on the bed for a second. I turned my back and he rolled and face planted on the floor. It's actually not very high, but still, it scared the crap out of him and he started crying and breaking out in hives because he was crying. Yeah, he's okay now, but scared the crap out of mama. So yeah, March 7th, 2018, I let my child roll and face plant off the bed.
What's it doing, buddy? Are you dancing?
Man.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
I don't know.